Hello and welcome you all to my channel once again. So in this video I am going to show you Flipkart's super coin sale. So I bought this product for just 1 rupees, so we will share the information later. So first, please subscribe if you aren't, and look at the bill. As you can see, I just paid ₹1 and then I got this product. As you can see, and you can also see the name of the product, same as this Philips 4 socket power adapter. So talking about this product, is this product MRP was something around 999, and I paid something like 800 super coins, then I got this product at just 1 rupees. I want to tell you that Supercoin is not an actual money. It is a coin which Flipkart gives when the user buys or do something. It is like a reward thing which can later redeem. So I just redeemed in this way. So talking about the product itself, as we all know, Philips is a very genuine and a very good brand, reputed brand. So there is no issue in the product, but we will talk the pros and cons. As of now, I will give 4 stars for this product considering the price which I paid. If I had paid like its original amount, then the topic will be different. So let us discuss the pros and cons here. I would not talk about cons as I haven't purchased in its original amount, but there is one con which everyone should consider. This, it has 4 adapter plugs, but it has only one switch. If you on that one switch, every plug is activated, then the length of the wire or the length of the cord is just 1.8 meter, or you can say 4 feet. So you have to consider whether to buy a 4 feet cable, or if you want more, so you have to look up to it. Thank you, that's it for now. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like, share. And if you have any queries or suggestions, comments down below. Thank you.